Hello, this is Kurt Browning, Pasco County Superintendent of Schools. As we prepare to go on spring break, there's lots of uncertainty regarding the rapidly evolving situation regarding coronavirus. At this time, we expect to have teachers and staff return on Monday, March 23rd, with students returning on Tuesday, March 24th. Today, the provided guidance that anyone traveling internationally or taking a cruise must self-quarantine for 14 days upon their return. We support the state's position. Please plan accordingly. If there are any major changes that affect our schools, our students, or our employees, we will promptly notify everyone with an email, a text, and a phone call via our messaging system. Also, we will provide updates on the district website, and we will continue to add to the frequently asked questions. Though the district will be closed for spring break, if you have an urgent question, please post it on the coronavirus page on the district website. Look for the Submit Questions or Suggestions button below the FAQs. We have a team that will be monitoring those questions and working to provide answers. During the break, we will continue to stay in touch with the Pasco Department of Health, and we will continue to prepare for whatever comes next. If we have to close a school or all schools, we have prepared a plan for distance learning so that, to the best of our ability, we can remain focused on teaching our students. I know that many of you have had your spring breaks turned upside down with the cancellation of events and now with the new guidance regarding travel. If you have travel plans, please check the CDC website for the latest recommendations. And I can't stress this enough. If you feel ill, visit a doctor and do not return to school or to your work site until you are cleared to do so. One final note, I am extremely impressed and gratified with our response to this unique challenge. We will get through this. I am confident that we have a good plan and that our community will rise to the occasion. Thank you.